Looks ideal as they're moving in. Runners being placed away. We've got a small field. $1.28 for Galactic Athena. Drawn the rail. Light on. Set to go. This is race six at Murray Bridge. We're ready. Set and racing. Speed toward the inside. Ainsley Flash. Galactic Athena's trying to hunt the fence. There's not a lot of room there. Ainsley Flash leads. Getting through now. Galactic Athena to second. Although it's a bit tight. Call Me Billy around the outside. Then Shahaka. And back at the tail. He's all ours. Leader is Ainsley Flash. Galactic Athena into the clear now. Ainsley Flash in front of Galactic Athena. Then Shahaka. Galactic Athena moving to Ainsley Flash and pulling clear the fave. Galactic Athena beats Ainsley Flash by just hold second from Shahaka. Then he's all ours and Call Me Billy. The run here is around 25-7. Galactic Athena. Gee, she had some crowding early. It wasn't until she saw clear air that she was able to get away and do her best. And has finished over the top of the early leader, Ainsley Flash, who's in a photo for the Quinella spot. Does get that. So it's one from two. 25-70 the run. Four is fourth. Galactic Athena for Steve Bartholomew, number one. 2 second, Ainsley Flash for Lauren Harris, and third going to